Ronaldo is very difficult to play against him because sometimes you don't see him for a few minutes. You think that, okay, you make a good game. But after he just come out from his place and he scores. So it's the hardest thing for with him is like you have to be away every minute with him because otherwise he will score and you won't know how he will do it, but he will do it the same.